Sitting grace.
Greetings for us.
The folk to tell about this, 2020. Nalikwete challenge jam sana. After nakwata challenge jam sana, yari kumenye 3 weeks. Share kontama, share chite filifionze. Nare filoku chita filifionze 3 weeks here. After yakumana 3 weeks, nalinu ine mitishi di shon sama penikira nare nshitida tapare vefiare chinja. Ofo naishi de baba nume vandati nalatu mina vama mpatience kamanga ndefo kulanda na vina inile lodini ndefo kupola ipeni ile kalipa sana nshide lala ngakula la nare lala fipanshi ati dimbia lale kastumote ya lereka ofo natu mine wa mami ofo vaishi nende wa timu lefo kutumona bonse wabili na wadadi na nati ye kutina temo kumimona bonse wabili ofo vanje vila titeni awazi mwisi. For naishi le isa kofesi kumwa we ya first time kuingira mu office muri ba mami na ba dad ofo baishi ndye ba na pa kuikala ba dad baishi bali sa monafi teti ndika de finati na ikala so mfuire nde ikala pano no pano no ro na ikala ofra she ba dad ningwa ta challenge ya msana na ikumanya 3 weeks na anwa peni kida shide pola fo ba shandati na mchetekera le sare mposha na nati nerero ri nefende fo afyo pola ningwa te chetekero that's why na chitumina phone. Ofo twashire fuma kofesi twasaisa na pauta apa tabako kwere no kokola mwe bana bakwalesa baishire tafe declaration ama wedzia nono na challenge ofo ya ide ya msana na lero pano shayi tayabwera
instantly she got healed in 2022 and it is now 2024, meaning whatever God does is permanently. So whatever God will do in your life today shall be permanent. Hallelujah.